Ever thought you might want to do this? Nope, me either. I saw a bullfight in Barcelona. That's as close as I get. And it's one thing to go into something knowing what to expect. Another is going about your business and things going south. Instantly. This traffic cop in a Romanian town was directing traffic as usual until an unusual traveler approached. A 661-pound bull who had just escaped from a farm trots down the street, lets a car get by, and seems as if he'll keep going until he spots the traffic cop. He takes a direct hit and then the bull takes off. Shaken, the cop gets up and staggers away until he's helped and taken to a local hospital. When the bull finally gets corralled in a corridor, they chit-chat about what they're gonna do until some character shows up and pulls out a blowgun. Trank hits the bull in the neck, and as much as that doesn't seem to work, he eventually gets woozy and a couple of guys with huge balls grab his nostrils. And that's where the video ends. The bull eventually gets returned to his owner, and the traffic cop, apparently free of any life-threatening injuries, is gonna be A-okay. I'd say it's about time to hit the pub. As always, thanks for watching our videos. Like, share, subscribe, and check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday.